Bitches, what the hell are you looking at, mama? Ain't no games out here. You a real piece of these four legs, player. I'm out here praying for the strength not to put legs on chumps like yourself every day.
What we got going on over here? What is this? Hey, Natalie,
you know what this is?
All right, let me dabble my little paw in here to feel the texture. That's a weird feeling right there. Let me sit down regular like I'm not investigating. Play it off. You got to play it off out here. Wait, did it just move? Or did my eyeballs jiggle? My eyeballs be jiggling.
Man, that was good.
Who dangling participle?
Hey, Barry, that food was on point. The whole year, the blowfish.
Oh, man, you talk about hitting the spot.
Stocking stuffers.
Duh, satisfaction. The life. Barnum and Bailey.
Hey, Natalie, I don't know what you put in this. Man, when I tell you I'm
fooled, what the hell is this?
Oh, man, when you put my food on the regular plate, man, it's a Percy miracle.
Oh, that was good.
Get back in the apartment, Lou, man. Go on somewhere, Lou. Man, quit playing. Stop. Go on somewhere. You always playing, dog. Just go on somewhere. Hey, man, never back a cat into a corner, Lou. That's how you get hurt for real. You too big to be playing like this.
Say it again, then. Oh, what? Say it again.
You a hawk.
Chill, y'all. Oh.
What's up?
Oh, chill, y'all. Chill.
You cool, Snowman. You cool.
Okay.
I got this.
All right, then.
Hey.
Okay, Gus, that was much too soft, man. Way too soft, man. Bark from your gut, Gus. Let's go. Try it again. Okay. Try it again, Gus.
All right, here we go.
Hurt.
Yes, Gus.
Hurt.
Yes, you the toughest dog this side of the Mississippi, Gus.
Hurt.
Yes, get that mailman the business, Gus.
Hurt.
Yes.
How was that?
Hey, camera person, come over here. Get me out of here. Please, get me out of here, man. Please, get this dog won't give me a moment's peace. He's all in the cat motel. He ain't supposed to be up here. He's always on top. Oh, God, not the dog lick. The dog lick is so wet. Get me out of here.
Cameraman, yeah, get a load of this. I call it the mouse's last laugh. Hey, Blizzard.
Haberdashery.
Feel every piece, play.
Oh, you having a good time, young man? I shall slap you on your little cat lips.
Oh, he mad, y'all. He mad.
Oh, no, go back downstairs,
yeah.
Jeremy. We good?
Yeah, you lucky that cat saved you.
That's right.
Now, Nicholas, I want you to feel every piece of this massage right here, man. You're going to be the best black Santa that Maul has ever seen, Nicholas. We got to get your mind right, you know what I'm saying? Got to get you in there, got to get you ready, got to get you primed, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to work the shoulders, too. You got to work the shoulders of these Santa Clauses, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Got to sniff around, make sure you got nothing inside your hat that is scared of children away, Nicholas, you know what I'm saying? It's all about perspective, you know what I'm saying, the visual of Santa Claus, you know what I'm saying, work the top of the head muscles so that your head is right for these bratty kids, you know what I'm saying, Nicholas, and it's dope that your name is actually Nicholas, you know what I'm saying, Saint Nick, Nicholas, I see what you're doing out here, you was destined for this, I even massaged a little white part of the hat, I don't even know what that does, but feel every piece of the white part massage, I don't know why I close my eyes when I massage, but I'm just passionate about the massage.
No, Steph, I'm about to nibble on these little morsels
Tigger,
right here.
Tigger, no.
What?
Tigger.
What?
No.
Hey, get that brush out of my face,
no.
Man. What you?
No.
Hey, get this brush out of my face,
get
man. Get this brush out of my face. You know how I feel about these pink brushes,
stop.
Man. Get it all out of here,
don't
man.
Me.
I got a bad history with brushes,
on.
Man.
Stop.
Go on. Just get it all out of here.
Stop.
You just gonna keep putting it in my face? Go on, Steph. Play too much, man. I don't like pink brushes, man.
Hey, I'm watching you, Ferret, okay? You get in that cage. Get in that cage.
Okay, first of all, what you're not going to do is disrespect me. I'll get in the cage on my own time. I don't need your paws on me.
Good here, player. Get your hands off my lady, bro. She good, bro. Get your hands off my lady, bro. Don't touch my lady, bro. Man, go on somewhere, man. Get your hands off my lady, bro. Don't ever let another
do something, all right? Do something right now.
Go on, Goldie, man. I don't want no trouble, dog.
You may not want trouble, but trouble sitting right here in your grill piece with gold fur and a white chest. Do something. Yeah, look at you jumping, man. You shook.
Pick me up some meow mix.
Oh, it's my arch nemesis, the hand.
You want some of this? You want some of this? Think I'm skipping on you? Yeah, feel that. Feel these paws on the hand. Feel these paws. Paws are greater than hands. Don't ever forget that. Oh, you're coming over the top. Aren't you coming over the top? Get off me, man. You want some more of this? We're just getting started up in here. Yeah, I've been waiting for you. Yeah, feel the paws. Feel the paws, hand. Yeah, don't you ever come over the top. Would you ever come over the top? Close that hand. Close that hand. I swear to God, I'ma just... You think it's a game out here? Ain't no games out here. Paws over hands.
Cody.
You just let me know, girl. You know what I'm saying? You just
Cody.
I got the catnip. I got the fancy feast.
Cody! Cody, if you don't close your damn legs,
up, you know what I'm saying? I can give you a massage.
You is
my
nasty, Cody.
Is legendary. My Cody. Is legendary. You know, I got the scratch post. I'll be
so you don't hear me.
I can massage your feet. Wait, my feet. Wait, what? Wait, what you doing, man? Tickling me.
So,
man. Wait,
you so didn't hear me.
Wait, hold on. How long you been recording, man? Hey, don't post me on. Yo, didn't I tell you don't touch the remote? Didn't I tell you?
You ain't running the team.
I tell you don't touch the remote?
You know, I want a little sports center at all times. Sick of you.
You just go
get
ahead.
Out of my bag, G2.
But did you get the fries I requested? Just let me grab my waffle fries and Polynesian sauce. Please, if I could. Come on now, girl. Give me what you get. Give me what you got, girl. You know what time it is, man. I need those snacks, man. I need those treats, man. Let's go. Let's talk about it, man. You know what time it is? I don't even know how to tell time, and I know what time it is. Come on, girl. Come on now. What you got? You got them in the cabinet? I know you got them in the cabinet. You got them somewhere in this kitchen, man. Don't play with me. Don't play with me, man. Give me what you got, girl. Open this refrigerator. I know the snacks is in the refrigerator. Come on now. Don't play with your boy like this. Don't play with your boy like this, man. Let's make it. That's what I'm talking about. The fancy feast. Let's go. Crack that open. Crack that open. Come on now, girl. Ain't no games to be played. Ain't no games to be played, man. Crack open the fancy feast. Let's get it. Come on now. You playing games with my emotions out here. Come. Oh, see, oh, you just gonna throw it on the floor. I don't even care that you throw it on the floor. I just needed it, man. Smells good. Let me dabble in these morsels right here. Hey, girl, you ain't got to grab. Girl, you ain't got to cut the camera off, man. Now, this is how it should be, Natalie. Come on now. Let my paw. Stop. Let my paw sit on the top. Let. Listen, Natalie. Now, come on now. If you don't let my paw sit on the top. Cat paws are the dominant paws. Let me sit on the top. You know what? Just let my paw sit on the top. Man, get this up out of here, man. There's gonna be some changes up in here, man. I want all cat products on these shelves, man. I want some Purina, some Meow Mix, man. Get this medication. Man, get this up out of here. I don't know what that was, but I want it out of here. I want a sack of catnip, man. Man, get this mouthwash up out.
Man, let me tell y'all something right now, man. Ain't no games being played. Ain't no games being played. You see these glasses up here, you know what I'm saying? It's serious business all the time, and all the time it's serious business. You feel me? Let me take the glasses off so you can feel how serious my eyes are behind these lenses. All right? I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm sleeping behind these lenses. I'm just tired. I just got the glasses on so y'all won't see me dozing off. But anyway, let me put these glasses back on and get back to my serious business talk before I take this nap. Now, it's serious business out here. Even when I'm in the litter box, man, it's serious business in the litter box. Tidy cat, serious business. You understand me, man? You better spread the word out here.
So what was that noise you was talking earlier about a litter box, huh? Man, go on somewhere, Bradley. Just let me lay here in peace, man. I was talking mess in the litter box because you walked up having a conversation like I wasn't using the litter box. Go on, man. That's just weird, man. That's just weird to do that, man. Go on somewhere.
Well, I'm sorry you find my conversation so weird. I was just trying to connect in the moment of vulnerability.
Vulnerability? What are you even talking about, man? I don't need moral support to use the litter box. I'm regular. I use it all the time, man. Just go on and let me lay here, man. Just go on somewhere, Bradley.
So you think you're better than me because you're regular, Is that where we're at?
Oh, now? It's just that I don't like to talk while I'm using the bathroom, Bradley. I don't need my paws held while I'm using the litter box. Bradley, can I just let me relax in this cat motel, man? Go on somewhere.
Yeah, I saw them trying to circle me, so I was like, oh, okay, so what y'all want to do then, player? So I took advantage. I got into that little corner slot. When you about to get jumped, get that corner, you know what I'm saying? That way.
Hey, Gerald, man, back on up, playboy. We talking grown folks' business in here.
Well, then bust a move then. You since you swelling
you
up.
You stay no more there, player.
What's up? Yeah. You asked me. You want it, you got it.
Hey, y'all break it up, man. Y'all tearing up the house, man. If Natalie come in here and see the house tore up, she gonna blame it on me. Because I do be tearing up the house and stuff. But, man, come on, man. Y'all got to stop. Then y'all can easily say I did it. I can't defend myself. She gonna believe y'all all over me. And I can't live on the streets. I'm declawed out here. I ain't got no front claws. They gonna be pimping me out there in the streets, man. Break this up.
Who's there? Wait, who's there? Huh? Who's out there? I'm not having it. Who's that? Natalie, is that you? Girl, don't be playing. Now, historically, you know, cats used to drink water by hand all the time. What shall I say, by paw, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like, you know, and then cats started drinking water out of the dish face first to appease the man, which is the human, you know what I'm saying? Somebody shut that dog up, man. You want to talk about trying to please the man. Dogs are the ultimate sellouts, you know what I'm saying? If you will. And I like to drink it by hand because it's more biblical. Like, it's a biblical paw scoop, you know what I'm saying? Get this dirty bucket out.
Yo, Derek, you good, man? You look a little stressed out, man. You're not running around acting a fool like usual. Y'all standing there stoic, man. Hey, man, just feel this massage, man. Just feel every piece of this right here, man. You need it, man. Hey, man, you dogs, man, y'all are labeled man's best friend. That's a great title, but that's a lot of pressure, dog. That's a lot of pressure, man. You got to live up to that. When all you want to do is just be free, run around, chasing stuff, mouth open for no reason, barking randomly. I don't know why y'all be barking, but you do. That's all you want. You know, they got you out here in these dumb sweaters, taking family pictures. You didn't ask for any of this. You didn't ask for it. We don't need clothes. Our fur is our clothes. I don't know why they try to put sweaters on you, man. That's why you need this massage, man. Get in on this, man. You give so much, but you get so little, man. Get in on this.
In this life, you got to do it yourself, man. You got to pull yourself up by your paw straps. It's like Eminem say, you only get one shot, man. You only get one moment. You got to lose yourself, man. They putting the snacks high. I'm going to get through everything to get it, man. You can put the stove in the way, the microwave, the cabinets. I'm going to get all up in that still, man. I can do all things through Christ Jesus who strengthens me. You feel every piece of what I'm saying, man? You can't hold me back. I'm a cat, you know what I'm saying? We going to get hard. We going to get hard for sure, man. I got every piece of snacks, you feel me?
Wake your ass up, Terrence. Wake your ass up, Terrence. Don't be pulling that falling asleep mess on me, Terrence. The food portion of my dish is empty, Terrence. I'm about to go scratch the home of your...
That's why I ain't got no regrets. Let me get the hell out of here. What's up, good people? Now, as we look at the tape, man, everybody knows my beef with Stringer is eternal, man. So when I see Stringer, I attack. And I know Stringer was sitting there holding the woman's womanhood together up top, but I had to come in for the assault regardless. No disrespect, ma'am. And I wanted to ask her, did she get some work done? Because they looked fantastic.
Norman, you got to get this neck working. Some people call it networking. I call it neck working. People say fight like cats and dogs. I say massage like cats and dogs. You feel me?
Second, Willis, I got a score to settle.
Yeah, what's up now, Bull Drive? What's up now?
You was talking all that noise on Natalie's head. Had her hair blowing, but now you quiet now. What's up now? Now, Roland, if you make one false move, I'm slapping the cat litter kernels out your butt crack. Don't even move, man.
I told you don't even move, playboy.
Douglas, man, just let me get 5 minutes of sleep, man. Douglas, stop!
Just get your ass out of here. Let me get some sleep.
I just like the sound.